What's up, guys? Today I went. I had a hockey game so at Northtown Center, and I got an East Amherst hat. And I, Brian Gianta was at East Amherst, and it was pretty fun to see him. And he also signed my hat, so that was pretty cool. And right after that, we went to Peel Hockey, and Great Skate. From Peel Hockey, I got 2016-17 NHL figures. So let's open them up. I never got any of these, so this is my first time I ever got one. And wow, these look pretty cool. So first, let's look at this. They have like a little card coming with it. And also, like, you could play games with them, like that. You can see there. And, yeah, I really wanted a goalie, but I didn't get one. I got Ryan Johnson from the Nashville Predators. Here is his stick. And just get him out. There we go. Okay, and it also comes with a little thing that limited. Wait, what? Oh, this is a limited edition. Let me look here. Let me look on the back here. Oh yeah, that's cool. So I got my first one. I got a limited edition, and these look cooler than I thought. These are cool. Okay, so let's put him in here. Some people, I don't think a lot of people like to put their figures in here. I might not. I don't really want to put it in there. But let's give him the stick. As you can see, there's a really tiny hole right there that you could put his stick. So, and you could also move his arms. You just need to get kind of used to moving it. Okay, 1 second. Get that in. So, guys, I'm gonna pause the video and come. So, guys, this is the finished product. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Peace out.